heads into breads. We could slice ourselves up and make sandwiches. If only we could turn our heads into cheeses. We could jump into a mushroom omelet and make it taste oh so much better. If only we could turn our heads into leaves of lettuce hanging out in the salad bowl with tomatoes and carrots and some blue cheese dressing on top. That would be quite fine, I think. If only we could do that.
If only.
But we cannot. We cannot turn our heads into any kind of food at all. It simply cannot be done. We must look elsewhere for answers.